Hello everybody, this is the official DJ Super Rage Man and welcome to part one of my Let's Play. Shut up! Part one of my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Mystic Quest. Legend. And that is my niece shouting her mouth off at me mother as well. It took a while. Because she kept laughing her head off. And she almost deafened me.
Come on.
Right. Name I'm going for is DJSR, obviously. So let's go. Nostalgia. With the music. My village is gone. What on earth is going on? This place is going to sink any second. Let's climb up quick. Okay, Flurry Clive, man. And by the way, this thing is called Hill of Fate. Press the B button. And jump across. Okay, Benjamin. That's the character's actual name. But, yeah. So, Benjamin is going to press his belly button. And that's sweet. And this is obviously, the theme is called Middle Tower, but because I'm British and it's a Europe version, it's called Focus Tower. Or as my mum used to call it, Focus All Tower.
Look over there, that's the Focus Tower, once the heart of the world. An old prophecy says the vile four will steal the power and divide the world behind four doors. At that time, the night will appear. The prophecy has now come true. Four monsters have locked the doors on the Focus Tower. And escaped with the keys.
Well, that's obvious.
They're draining the light from the four crystals of the earth, and the world is in chaos. The people are in desperate need of help. DJSR, only you can save the crystals and the world.
Me?
Yes, you, DJSR. Only you could be the knight spoken of in the prophecy.
Ah, me!
Look out! A monster!
I'll deal with him.
And he's called a behemoth. Battle with horn? Yes, critical hit. DJSR attacks with the steel sword. Does 25 damage. He attacks with his horn. Well, now he's on a haircut. No. Ooh, and I could die. I died. Now, I think this is class as RNG. I have no idea what RNG is, but you can either get the battle where you attack and he misses, but you attack him and hurt him, and then you win. And other times, you'll lose and he'll win. Now, last time, he won. And I won that time. Perfect RNG. That's what this, I think that's what we call it. New to that kind of word.
Seems I was right. At last, I have found a true knight.
But you said you were sure I was the one.
Well, actually, it was more of a guess.
Okay. Forget it. Just tell me where I can find the crystals.
It's up to you to find them. This place is becoming dangerous. Follow me to the level forest.
Hey, you fucker. No, never mind. Oh well, let's just go. Gotta get out of here. Who is that guy anyway? He floats on a cloud. Ah, there he is. He looks like a Santa Claus, to be honest.
Where?
Sorry, not where.
There you are. What do you think?
Oh shit, fuck. I thought it was the old man talking, but it's me. Right, there you go. There you are. What do you think I should do first?
Save the crystal of the earth. See you.
What are you? Well, well. And there's an old man here. The boulder is blocking my way back to town. Would you shove it aside? You'll be a very great help. Thank you. If you want to go through this forest, find Kaylee in Forrestha. And show her this.
It's dangerous as a go alone. Take this.
A tree wither.
What, aren't you gonna move then?
Thank you.
No, I was sorry. Thank you. Have you seen Kaylee yet? Nope, I haven't.
Found cure potions. 3 of them.
Now, before I go any further, I am going to customize. So, with this game, instead of you having the numbers, you have this long bar, the strip. You can either have that, or you can go to the old way of Final Fantasy and have the numbers. But I want to go for the figure, the scale, because it is more fun. And obviously we want the message speed to be fast. Actually, I have it at 2. Now we need to adjust the colour of this. Go for a colour I think looks rather beautiful. Yes, it's pink. That is the colour that my Windows Phone's kind of layout is coloured like. I think his class is magenta? I'm not too sure. I'll probably have to explain a few other things about this. Status. Any of you who has actually played this before, you'll know all of it. But at the top you get the gold, so I've only got 3 gold, you got experience points, and then to level up I only have to get 264, and then you got attack, defense, speed, magic, accuracy, and evade. And then when you actually get some items, like armor, whatever it is, there'd be like elemental, or, you know, there'd be elemental defense and special defense. So you'd be able to be more defended. So we've only got steel armor, and then you got weapons. So this is a sword, that should be the axe, that should be the claws, and then bombs. I think this is like jewelry accessories or stuff like that. I have no idea. And then you get spells, which I haven't got any, but it will fill this whole square here. You have like special spell things as well. The other side, where you see that big block thing there, that is for your buddies, or like people that would join you. But I'm talking too much and not doing much else. Now, I'll have you know that this game is actually pretty long. Now, I'm not too sure if I'm able to do anything else. I guess not. Because I can't exactly cut through, like... I need Kaylee. Oh, great. My battery's gonna die, my phone. That's not a good start, is it? That's not a good start. I'll make sure I do this as fast as I possibly can. Right. So, cancel that. Right. Sorry, my phone was on about going into very low power mode, which would then cut off my commentary and recording. Oh, for God's sake, I just went back in. Right, so yeah, we are not able to progress any further in that place until you get Kaylee. But before I go get Kaylee, I'm gonna collect something. Look at that, nice silver chest. A cure potion will come in very handy. Let's see what he says.
Kaylee can talk to you.
Fuck's sake.
Kaylee can talk to the tree spirits.
I have got a very severe case of sweariness. Now, who's in this house? Oh, yeah. I think you get potions, or is it healing? Ah, potion. And obviously, jump over this lady. And you get to cure yourself. Not kill, but cure. I think it sounded a bit like kill yourself. But... ah, my ears, man. They keep blocking up is annoying.
I'm fucking yawning. Strange trees are growing in the level forest.
The crystal of earth is to the north, in the bone dungeon. If you didn't get that, the bone dungeon.
I've turned into an old man!
Oh, that suits you. I'm gonna stab that lady. That's not good.
The monster can drain your energy from a person. I'm really just a child.
Wow. Right, so anyone that, if you know anyone that takes a piss out of old people, just send them to Forrester. They'll soon fucking learn not to do that again. Oh my god, sorry if I keep doing my nose thing. It's annoying. My husband, Mac, forgot his captain cap. I hope nothing happens. I'm Kaylee. There's a tree blocking the north exit of Level Forest. I can chop down the tree, but monsters have taken over the forest, and I can't get to it.
I can help you with that. Come on, let's go.
Actually, let's do Mario voice. Come on, let's go. Don't you dare take Kaylee anywhere dangerous.
Listen, Mum. Hey, that tree with her looks awful. How much the trees must be suffering. Okay, you win. Don't worry, Mum.
Kaylee joined.
Take care of my daughter.
Alright, so let's head to Forest. Level Forest.
Durr.
Let me cut this with my axe. We've got to reach the north exit.
I just keep chopping and changing their voices, don't I? Okay, so here's our very first actual battle, except for Behemoth. And these, I think, are called Red Cap. Oh, Brangy. Whatever you do, if you see him in a cake shop, don't eat him. Oh my god, stop doing that snivel thing. I'm gonna shove my snivy sticks up my nose. Olbas in nasal. Inhaler stick thing. Sorry. Keep bloody yawning. You know what the good thing is? I've got two of them. So double the power of menthol. Oh great, I'm dead. Well, she brings me back, how about that? That's lovely. And look, Hartley's jellies, what was it, Hartley? One of the round trees, jelly. Taking me out. Now for anyone who saw American, they think I'm on about the stuff that's known as jam, you know, is in a jar, but they call it jelly or jello or whatever it is. I'm not talking about jelly like that. Not about jelly you put hot water with and then stir around the cubes until they dissolve and then become like jelly. Well, liquid. And then you put them in dishes, and then you put them in the fridge, and then they set. That's what I'm on about, jelly. The just go like around the whole Morbi bush, whatever. Actually, I'm going around the round trees. And if you are hearing someone else speaking, that's probably my neighbor. Now, you see a glowing tree, but I'm not going to that glowing tree just yet. And as you can tell, we have gone up 2 levels. Now, anyone else would think, 2 levels? Okay, that's pretty good. You know, we'll just leave. Not me. As anyone would know, with a Final Fantasy game, grinding is essential, or essentially important. I missed you. I got a curtain swearing. Thank you, Kaylee. I'll help you now, Kaylee. Screw it, let's just use my magic. There we go. God damn it, I'm doing it again. I hope you have enjoyed my let's play of oh great, now my phone's gone and locked itself. That's bloody brilliant, isn't it? That's typical. Right, there we go. Yeah, I hope you've enjoyed part one of my let's play of Starwin. I'm like upping my game a little. Instead of uploading just one let's play, I'm doing 2. Only reason I'm doing that is because Starwin is necessarily quite short, whereas this is going to take a long time to do. So once Star Ring's done, I just focus on this game until I've done this. We'll level up soon. I'm pretty darnly sure. And no doubt people are saying, darndy? Why are you saying darndy? Why did you say darn short? I'm just in a weird mood. This is the evil tree I was talking about. Ah!
Where?
Taste you humans!
Sorry, I just felt like saying that.
Let's take this mother effer down!
Oh, typical. I miss. I'm still yawning. Why am I yawning? Thank you, darling. You'll change in a minute. Any second now. Oh, that was a pretty heavy hit. Okay, he is going to change. I am 100% sure. Using my cure potions, are ya? Oh, there we go, now we changed. Sorry.
You got me. You took my horn away. Take that, bitch.
Critical hit! And he's done. And look, opportune time. Kaylee's mother turns up after she gets poisoned. Typical.
Kaylee, what happened? I'll be okay as soon as I take elixir. That's in the Sun Temple.
Don't worry, I'll get it.
Then take this axe with you.
Received axe.
I'll be back.
I'll be back.
Right, well, before we say I'll be back, I'm going to investigate even more. Chop down the tree, chop tree, chop tree, chop tree, chop tree, chop tree. Venusaur, use cut.
Yeah!
Sorry. You knew that was gonna cut, happen. You know, you knew I was gonna say that at some point. Gear potions. And look, there's a straggler here.
He's like, I'm just minding my own business, just purchasing me cup food. Even though it brought me.
That was not a racist reference, just in case anyone asks. So you can just keep holding down the jump button and you just keep jumping. I will go and heal up. But what I will do is go into... Actually, I'm gonna go down here first. Keep forgetting the button. Keep forgetting the button.
Cure patients times three. Cure potion, yeah. La 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 la.
Honestly, I'm not trolling this music because I actually do love it a lot. And obviously I've remixed a ton of themes on this game. Oh yeah, I was gonna cure, wasn't I? What a doonit. I wonder what happened, I wonder if it's like that quick, but then again, it ain't. Benjamin's probably there, lit in that bed, trying to have a sleep, and you can hear the two young ones there at it. And he's like, for God's sake, why did I sleep here?
Why?
Level 4 is actually beautiful forest. That's what the theme is called. Sorry. I'm going to stop saying sorry because I am sorry, but I'm sorry if I keep saying sorry. I am literally like that guy from Wanted. James McAvoy, that's it. Where he's like in the car and he's like, I'm sorry. Just like me. And I've only just thought about this, but I've actually got no drink beside me. Now what I will do, because obviously I don't want to record over at least 1 hour. So like 60 minutes, in other words. What I'll do is I'll do a lot of, level building. So build up my levels. So I'm like pretty, butch enough. And that when I perhaps meet a new character, I will hopefully be a higher level than the person. Because that's really what I want, because I really do not want to be destroyed. We're at 32 minutes. And obviously, if you were expecting part one to be like zoom, 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 straight through to the boss and everything, nah. Obviously, I will do that. It's just this is part one, so it's going to be a bit slow. But in part 2 you'll see that my level hopefully will be around 10, because I am going to be like dedicated to making sure I get a high enough level, because I'll need it. Because as you progress further in the game, the boss battles become harder. Except for the final boss of the game. What I could do is fight him normally near the final boss, known as the Dark King. I could fight him normally and hopefully defeat him, and then upload a bonus video where you just see me fight him, but very fucking fast. Now, some people might know about that trick, some people might not. So the majority of you who don't know about it, I hope you'll be looking forward to the bonus. But that won't be for quite some time. But to be honest, I still cannot believe I'm doing Let's Plays, playthroughs of games. is so bloody cool. Just think that I've done Illusion of Time, Super Metroid, The Legend of Zelda Link to the Past, Donkey Kong Country, and also Super Nessie, and starving, and I died. Never mind. I will defeat them. He dead. You punch me. And you kick me. And you die. You see, that's why I think it is classes RNG. Like, you get a certain battle where things go right, and other times you get a battle where things go wrong. Now, probably some of you are like, I wonder how many potions he has now. Unless you guys have been keeping track. Unlike me, I'm just like, oh, collect that one, collect that one, collect that one. Right. Go back in. Actually, what I'll do is I'm going to do these lot of battles in here. Then I will take a trip to the battlefield. And then in that battlefield, we'll then take it down. Now there is 10 battles per battlefield. So when I'm like off camera or off recording, but grinding, that's it, farming XP or levels or grinding levels, I'll do that off, like not recording it, you know what I mean. But for battlefields, I will have them in the recording, so I won't really tackle that many. Mind you, there's a bloody ton of them. But if you don't take on the battlefields, you'll miss out on some nice goodies. And what I mean by nice goodies is special items. Or spells. Maybe a weapon. Not too sure about that, though. But, Well, things like charms and helmets and stuff like that. Or sometimes get something nice. Plus, once I finish grinding and I've got enough high enough level, then obviously I'll finish grinding and then wait till this video has been uploaded, and then I can then start recording part 2. Or what I could do is start part 2 of Starving and go through level 2. Though I won't be able to hear a bloody thing at all. The reason I can hear the music now is because I'm recording through Zed SNES. As I said, with Starving, Zed SNES doesn't seem to behave properly. When recording, it's just not. I don't understand it, but yeah, I've looked on, like Googled about it, and there's no information on it. Like, no one's ever reported that kind of error. Maybe it's only to do with the first path, you know, Asteroid and Space Armada. Maybe that's just where the problem is. and it's not on the other two. I might try it out. But actually, I will try it out because I need to practice them. Because knowing me, I'll forget the bloody controls. The only reason I didn't really forget the controls on part one is because I had remembered it pretty well. It's just me, I got like a brain like a sieve, so sometimes I don't remember things and other times I do. It's like a bingo machine, you know, place your bets. Tombola, you know, you roll it around and all of a sudden you get a ball come out and it's like, oh, he will remember. And you spin it again, he's like, oh, you will not remember. That's what he's like. Yeah, for anyone who really believes that this game is a terrible game or a joke, I seriously think you're wrong. I believe this game is epic. I love it. I don't care if it's like a mockery or somewhat of an RPG, just like Japan throwing us this. I would actually thank them for throwing this to us. Or at least to me. Because I personally love this game. My sister loves this game. The music is fantastic. The battle system is fine. Some people might have bad things to say about this game. I personally do not. It's epic nostalgia from my childhood. I'm probably not even keeping track if I've leveled up or not. I'm probably still at level 5. I'm just so used to like pressing the A button many times. So yeah, I'm really hoping that you are super hyped for this game, yeah? And in a way, I am actually quite relieved that I was able to at least upload part one of Starving. Because I'm actually getting a bit disheartened and a bit distraught that I was not able to record the gameplay, then it popped in my mind, what about a different emulator? The emulator, SNES 9X, does work beautifully. The only problem I have with it is that when I'm recording, I hear no sound. So I'm basically going in deaf on the game. I keep yawning. I seriously must have a yawning problem or something. Then again, it would actually help if I was to sleep more. but I'm so kind of like committed to doing this kind of stuff, so I always wait at least. Well, I basically dump the video file and do everything, hoping to complete each video and get them uploaded, because I really don't want to take too long. And obviously, that means I stay up to early hours in the morning each day. Probably have insomnia, I have no idea. And I'm dead. Take out Mr. Toad first. Oh no, you don't. There's one more round to go. I might be poisoned, but I'm alright. And I have taken the battlefield down. Yay! Let's go back to Forest Star and then heal up. I'll save in a minute though. And once Starwing Let's Play has been finished and Mystic Quest has been finished, I will have 3 more games lined up to play. And the 3 games are Lufia 2, Rise of the Sinistrals, Terranigma, and Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy's Kong Quest. Now, I've only played a bit of that game on my 3DS because I bought it. But I haven't got that far, so I'm not exactly like shit hot on everything about it. God. And there's no point in me just taking a few hours to sleep, because I'll start yawning again. Oh, lovely, I'm poisoned again. Unless I didn't even bother getting myself healed up. That's probably more likely the case. So if I was on Judge Judy, she'd be like, "You lost the case." Imagine that, me going to a courtroom and I'm the plaintiff and the defendant is the game cartridge of Mystic Quest Legend. Like, that game has caused me to die many times. I swear I was not poisoned when I re-entered Level Forest. But it is adamant that I was, that I didn't go and bother and getting healed. That would be absolutely hilarious. I'd actually just do it for a laugh. You see the game cartridge kind of like wearing a suit. Ah, my nose. God. I really wish I knew like some organization that would take my nose, put it somewhere, sort it out, and then put it back on me. Like a quick fit. Or a garage for noses. Now you walk in, you get a service, you walk out and go, oh yeah, now my nose works perfectly. I seriously am going to use a heal. Wow, got 53 potions. That's cool. And I'm at level 6. Not bad, not bad. Oh yeah, also when you enter a battle, it can also, oh I got level 7, nice, that's sexy. You also can have the opportunity of being able to strike first. Which basically gives you two attacks, or two turns. The first attack is the bonus, and then afterwards it's like the actual kind of thing. Stop hitting me. Was actually an angel like enemy, I'd be like, hey baby, you an angel? Because I'm allergic to feathers. Nah, I'm joking. I got that from ASDF movie by Tom Scott. Look on YouTube. If you're on YouTube, have a look. I am very, very sure that you'll have a great laugh. And it looks like I'm gonna have to cut this video in a bit though. Not yet, but in about 7 minutes. At least. Miss, come on! You buggers can't even do much damage to me anymore. Once I've taken care of all the enemies in this area, I will then take a look at right, yeah. Take a look how much more XP I need to level up. $2,430. Wow. Oh yeah, listen to this. They use a choir kind of sound just to go, ah, ah. Fuck it, let's just go for a few more rounds. I'm keeping an eye on the time as well, so. Yeah. I won't have enough time to go through all of the enemies in this area. But In part two, I will head towards Bone Dungeon. The dungeon where you can play with the bones like a xylophone. I think just one more battle and then I will cut it then. Well, say goodbye and everything else. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Right? You bastard! Oh, I can feel a nice breeze coming through. Well, we can do this now. Yeah. 56. Screw it, let's go for another. Slime! You ain't killing me. No chance for you. Need to just cure? Spank you? Now they definitely have no chance. No. What, 57? Yeah, but I'll take on another. You never know, I actually might have enough time to take on all the enemies again. Well, in this round. If I'm not making much sense, please say that in the comment. Because that's what you gotta do, innit? You just gotta keep talking. Otherwise you get done for copyright. And obviously I don't want to be done for copyright because that's just not right. Especially as I'm not... Hang on, I just noticed. Don't worry. I just know like little squares. Just ignore me, you know, I'm just gabbering on. Yeah. You gotta keep talking through a let's play and do commentary. Because if you don't, you get done for copyright. And obviously, I'm not wanting to be done for copyright because I'm showing my love and devotion for these games. And obviously, now I want to be able to do my let's plays. So, yeah. Oh, 59. Oh, I'm stretching a bit too thinly. Oh, stewardess. Oh. Oh, 14 seconds, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Should I? Yeah, I'm doing it. Hopefully this will go quick. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Oh, yes, yes. I killed that enemy just before the hour. Right, so I'm sure I've taken on everything, right? Yeah, that's good. Right. Go back to Forrester and heal properly. And then I'll say goodbye. And then the video will end. Take those potions just for the sake of it. Okay, so now I have saved. Not saved. Now I save. Now I save my game. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. I have been the official DJ Super Rave Man, and I hope you look forward to part 2 of this Let's Play, and also part 2 of Starwing. See you later.